Speaking of things that are deeply controversial, I don't actually know that we've ever talked about this, but I like freely and often use the word queer to describe myself and like communities. And I also know that like some people not here for it, with like very like important reasons, like it has been used as a slur. What do you think?
I have so many thoughts on that, man. On one hand, I can see the people who say like, oh, you know, it's just words, like words, all the power that words hold is like the power that we ascribe to them. And then on the other hand, I can totally see it from the complete opposite side of holy shit, every single word is rooted in something else that has like this deep history that like means something intrinsically to somebody that doesn't mean it to somebody else. You have to think about like all the possible facets that you could approach using a word. And it's like, I'm torn. I'm Natalie Imbruglia. Nothing's fine, I'm torn.